Couture. Trying to get it off Petrie at the boards. Dillon wound up, but the puck goes to Tennyson, and he scores!
Well, Tennyson has all kinds of time. Now that's Couture in front of the net. And there's Fosse. Couture gets pushed, but that's a good call by, or non-call by the referees. Tennyson just fires it. Couture playing back goalie right on the edge of the blue paint.
Carlson and El Pavelski. Starts up 1-0 as Hamhuis intercepts, but doesn't get it out. Burns to the net. They score! Carlson with the tip. It's 2-0.
And Brent Burns, just a perfect shot. He knew exactly where Melker Carlson was. Carlson reads it. Look at the release here from Burns. One step, boom, gets the release. Melker Carlson, two ends and a stick, tips it home.
Steph Shepard pushes it along. Goodrow makes a move, gets around Lindholm. Coming in for a shot. He scores!
Goodrow will just knock it by him right there. Now Lindholm's in trouble. Beauchemin will come across and does get a stick on it. He took a little bit off it, and I think it deflected a little bit. Made it more difficult for the goaltender, Brizgalov, to make a play. And it goes five-hole on him. I think it even changed direction. You can see the problem Lindholm was in there. Goodrow with good speed, and the Sharks are up 2-1.
Donner plays at the center ice, but the Sharks intercept. Logan Couture back across the line, makes a nice move to drop it back. Irwin cruising in, he scores!
Couture will take the zone, stop up and spin around right there. Then timing of Irwin on a line change too for Anaheim, late getting into the play. Lots of room for Irwin to come down. Look at the penetration. He walks right down Main Street, past the tops of the circle, and fills the top shelf on the glove side. He had time and room there and threw it right in the top shelf. Terrific goal by Irwin. Great setup by Couture.
Now out to Hossa at center. Here's Taves in alone on a breakaway. And Niemi with the save. Rebound comes out to Taves. Niemi again. It's still alive. Taves again. And Niemi again. And Antti Niemi keeps it 1-0. And Taves slams his stick on the crossbar.
Antti Niemi, the goaltender back in 2010 that won the cup. There's one, and then he fires it out, and that's actually Burns sliding, making that next save. And three Sharks around, and Taves is the only guy that seems to know where the puck is. Niemi just throws it out. Now watch Taves. He reacts, fires it. Burns with the right shin pad save. Taves stays on it, gets another one. Burns and Niemi making the saves, and the puck coming back to Taves. That is awesome. What a look.
Antti Niemi quite simply saying, Jonathan Taves, you will not score.